You can see over there. There is a map. Brilliant eyesight, by the way. I was the one who put this map together. I recorded it, edited it, exported it, and I assumed I had uploaded it. Assumed. A couple days pass, have a bunch more videos to edit, mostly Pixelmon, and I think to myself, I'm just gonna go ahead and delete all these videos. They're just taking up space, don't need them. Oh, what's this? The map? Don't need that one, that's already uploaded and scheduled. Delete. I delete it in the recycling bin, give me more space for more recordings. And then a couple days go by when I go back to edit the Mushroom Island. And then I go to myself, wait a minute, what episode number is this? Because the map should be here, and guess what, it wasn't. You just don't get to see me building an amazing map. And it's really unfortunate, because this was a whole content. My ship, Kaylee's Cove, Jasmine's Island that you cannot read, and then Caleb's Castle. Alright? I named those on the spot, and two of them have alliteration. Granted, it's the same alliteration. Yeah, that's why that is there. That's why you didn't see it, because, you know, I'm kind of stupid. But I still need prismarine and coral. I still need the coral to do what I want to do underwater. So, trying to find some coral, honestly. Which shouldn't be that hard, but is extremely hard. Because I flew for a while and did not find a singular coral reef. We're just gonna go south. We're going south. We're gonna try and find Australia's coral reef. But first, I need to mend this elytra so that way it doesn't break. Okay, this is cool. It's just a swamp biome encased in plains and extreme hills. Like, look at that. That looks so cool. And there's a jungle! What? There's a jungle! I didn't even see. Why is my brain so small? Oh, this is big brain time. I need a parrot. Holy shit. This is gonna be a lot harder than I thought. Oh, never mind. Let's go! Did he teleport? Is this boy not gonna teleport? He teleports! So it's literally just the Celtic problem. You love to see it. You really, really love to see it. Alright, bird. Wait a minute. That's a flying village. That's so cool. Oh boy, I love Amplify. Good luck. That's just... we're here! We're back, Caleb's. We're gonna put the bird on. Parrot, you're not funny making hissing sounds. And here he is, just chilling on the ship. Oh, I gotta think of a name. I really can't believe that I just found another one. At least, I think this is another one, because the one I found did not have lukewarm motion, and once I got here, that lava started flowing. So, I found another Mushroom Island! Woo! It's like that water's still just flowing. So, I just wanna find some coral, man! I spot a temple! Oh, yeah, no one does that. Thank you. I'll place that back. Thank? Oh, thank you so much. We're just not even gonna. Goodbye. You know what this reminds me of? Flying around a Pokemon, just F3B on, looking for that Mew hitbox. That just brings back days. I originally wanted to keep this going until I found coral and just do a lot of exploration until I found coral. However, I'm getting kind of antsy to do two things that I have planned for future episodes. And I don't want there to be a big time skip, because if I do that, it's going to be noticeable and like blah 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 blah. I hope you guys enjoyed nonetheless. If you did, please subscribe. I'm actually really go. And see y'all in the next one. Bye.